Hello friends, welcome to Study Results. In this video, we'll discuss Vision Test Series Test 17, and I will do remaining tests also in further videos from Test 1 to Test 13, and I will start from Test 17 onwards today, and I will complete remaining videos in later sessions. And the first one is here, the first question. Consider the following pairs, major shipping routes and connecting water bodies. The English Channel, Atlantic Ocean and North Sea, and Saint Lawrence Seaway, North Sea and Baltic Sea, and Danish Strait, Atlantic Ocean and the Great Lakes. Here we'll see English Channel. The English Channel is connects between the Atlantic Ocean and Northern Sea. Yeah, this is correct. And second one, Saint Lawrence Seaway is North Sea and Baltic Sea. So this is wrong. It is not a North Sea and Baltic Sea, and it is in United States, in United States of America. It is not in Europe, and Saint Lawrence Seaway. And the third one is Danish Strait is Atlantic Ocean and Great Lake. No, it is not correct. Danish Strait, it is between the North Sea and Baltic Sea. So once we will see this one, English Channel here, this is the English Channel, and it is between the Atlantic, here Atlantic was sea, and here North Sea. This is between the Atlantic and North Sea. This is correct. And Saint Lawrence, this is in United States, and this is like this one, Saint Lawrence Seaway, and this is not in North Sea and Baltic Sea. And Danish Strait, this is between North Sea and Baltic Sea, and like this is Danish Strait. So here what they give me, Atlantic and Great Sea, that is wrong. So here answer only one is correct. So answer one is correct here. And next, arrange the following river basins in the decreasing order of the hydropower potential. Here Brahmaputra, Indus, Ganga. Brahmaputra means this is the what they are asking, hydropower potential. Based on the hydropower potential, river basin decreasing order means from high to low. Decreasing order, we have to get first Brahmaputra. This is the largest, say around 66.065 megavolt. This is one Brahmaputra, and Indus water, I think 33.832, and Ganga is 20.711. So here, decreasing order means Brahmaputra and Indus and Ganga. So here Brahmaputra, Indus, Ganga. So answer is A. And India has recently signed agreement on reciprocal logistics agreement with Russia. The following statements are correct with the reference to the agreement on reciprocal logistics support. The first one, it will facilitate access to military facilities for exchange of fuel and other supplies. Yes, this is correct. And it will facilitate joint exercise between two countries. Yes, this is correct. It allows mutual stationing of troops in each other military bases. It allows mutual stationing of troops each other military base. No, it is not correct. Russia will become the first, become the second country after USA which India would have military logistic support agreement. No, there are another countries also, USA, Yemen, and Singapore, France, Philippines, which are having India logistics agreement. So the answer is not correct. Answer 3 is not correct, and 1 and 2. The answer is 1 and 2. And so we'll see the answer also here. Yeah. India and Russia having the European economic Prime Minister Narendra Modi in September sidelines of the Eastern Economic Forum in Russia. There is reciprocal logistic agreement. They are entered in these agreements, and India is not only having the with Russia, and it is also having USA, Oman, Singapore, France, and Philippines. There are many other countries India having the logistics agreement. So the answer here is The answer here is 1 and 2. And recently, an agreement was signed with member countries of organization to increase the funds under the new agreement to borrow. This new agreement to borrow facilities is associated with which of the following organization? World Bank? No. Oh, no, it's not with the World Bank. And International Monetary Fund? Yeah, it is correct. And Asian Infrastructure Bank? No. Asian Development Bank? No. So this is factual question. We have to address the like these type of factual questions directly. We can't do any guessings here. So this direct answer here, the International Monetary Fund. International Monetary Fund, and it is International Monetary Fund, three lines of defense is there, like bilateral borrowing, SDR and quotas, and multilateral borrowings like that. So International Monetary Fund having the new agreement to borrow to increase the organization to increase fund under the new agreement borrow, like that it is doing. Arrange the following gaps of the southern India from north. So southern India means southern India from north to south. Talghat, Borghat, Palakkad and the Sheikhghat. Here we can't these type of factual question, and if we know one answer, these we can assess remaining. If we know one about among these things, and we can guess remainings. Here once we will see what. Here Talghat, where is Talghat? Talghat, maybe the around here, I think. Maharashtra, like that. Talghat, Talghat and everything is called, means Talghat, also called as a Kasaragat, I think, Kasaragat. So Talghat here, and Borghat means here, Borghat also here near Maharashtra only. So Palakkad down in Kerala, Palakkad in Kerala, and the Sheikhghat. These are everything Western Ghats. So first here it is in order only. 1, 2, 3, 4. Talghat, Borghat, Palakkad and Sheikhghat. So total it is in order only. So based and this is we have to make some keywords like that. We will remember these type of questions. Otherwise these ghats and everything, it is difficult to remember these total ghat details and means by hearting is these gods need to by heart, otherwise we don't have any other option. And so here answer is 1, 2, 3, 4. With reference to the crops and others and their suitable growth condition, which of the following statement is not correct? Here the mention is not correct, so we need to total there is no options, means there is no like these type of choices, so we have to pick the one question. So only one is not correct, so remaining three are correct here. So we have to do first the based on those discuss. So three is correct here, one is not correct. The first one, groundnut cultivation best thrives in cold climate and clay soil. No, it is not correct. So it is not correct means remaining three is correct. So once again we will discuss whether three is correct or not. And cocoa cultivation is least suited to the regions where violent wind occur frequently. Yeah, because cocoa cultivation it is in Western Africa and Eastern Brazil and these places. High wind may blow off fruits like coca pods that hang precariously on the trunks and branches of the tree. So coca cultivation is it least suited to the regions where violent wind like tufan, hurricane occurs. So this is correct here, least suited to violent condition, violent winds and other occurs infrequently. And citrus fruits, olives, vines are suited to the Mediterranean type climate. Yeah, this is correct. So Mediterranean type climate only the citrus fruits, olives and total like thick skin as a protection against evaporation, or long tap roots to reach a moisturizer as well suited to the Mediterranean climate. So these are citrus fruits are having thick skin, so it is correct. And cotton grow well in clay to loamy dark gray color soil. So yeah, this is also correct. Cotton soil is loamy and gray color soil, soil structure and everything like this only. Clay or moisturizer retentive, and these are thus too heavy to work. It's best suited to wet crops, lowland paddy like this, and these type of cotton grows in loamy and grey dark soil. This is also correct here. So here correct answer means the groundnut cultivation thrives. This is the correct term. And big inch and little big inch often seen in the news. Big inch, little inch, this is the, we'll see the means here. Total four options, we don't have multiple choice, so here answer is only one is correct and the remaining three is not correct. And petroleum pipelines in the United States of America. Okay, once we will see remaining answers and we will do answer. Artificial ports of the on the western coast of the Europe. No, it's not correct. And a transcontinental highway network in Asia. No, it's not correct. And canal systems connecting the Volga and the Don rivers in Russia. No, this is not correct. This is like petroleum pipelines. Here like this type of petroleum pipelines here. This is United States of America, and here like big inch pipeline and little inch pipeline. These are the petrol pipelines. Petrol pipelines extended from Texas to New York. Here Texas to New York. These are pipelines. It was built during emergency time 1942. And 1944 emergency time means during the war emergency time, USA built before the World War II. It had built these canals from pipeline from big inch and little inch, here big inch and here little inch, from Texas to New York. This is the question. And the second and the eighth one, with reference to the deadly pest fall army war, which of the following statements is correct? It is native to the Africa. No, it is not native to the Africa. It is native to the America. It is native to the America. And where it is declared as a food safety threat. No, it's not correct. And it is mainly infects to maize crops. Yeah, this is correct. In India, it was first detected in Karnataka. Yeah, this is also correct. So here answer is 2 and 3. Form armyworms means these are first the life cycle and damage to the maize crops only. So these maize, and it is first occurred in America. And India recently it was first spotted in Karnataka in last June. So first Karnataka, and fall armyworm infection has spread from Karnataka to all southern states, then to western Maharashtra, Gujarat, and now to eastern states including like Chhattisgarh, West Bengal, and most recently in Orissa also this has happened. And the ninth one, and consider the following statements. Shallow water, meeting of warm and cold ocean current, highly indented coastline. Which of the above conditions are favorable for the development of major fishing grounds of the world? Shallow water, yeah, definitely correct. And meeting warm and cold water, yeah, meeting warm and cold water, having the high level of the fishing tanks in throughout the world, and highly indented coastline. Yeah, this is also correct. So here answer is 1, 2, 3. I mean total because what's the reason behind this is total availability of planktons is like tiny unicellular marine organism is known as plankton. These planktons are eaten by the zooplankton in turn fish. Like that total the cycle was going. So here shallow water means at 200 meter depth, and temperature difference cold and warm water, and cold and warm water, this is a good suitable condition for the these fishing grounds. With reference to the cropping pattern of India, which of the following statement is correct? The relative share of area under food crops has increased after independence. No, it is not correct. It is actually decreased food crops after independence. Then the relative share of kharif in total crop production has declined after green revolution. Yes, this is correct. So here answer is only B. So total food crops are decreasing from the 81.2% to 1950-51 to 72.1 72% to 2014-15 means food crops has decreased from 1915 to 2014, and non-food crops also food crops decreasing, but non-food crops are increasing. And kharifs here 71% in 1970 and 49% in 2003-2004. So kharif crops also in decreased here. Here we will see the graph. Here decreased like this. Food crops and non-food crops like this. It is not going like this. This is decreased to here. So non-food crops are increasing and food crops are decreasing. Consider the following statement reference to the anti-defection law. Any question regarding the defection or disqualification of legislator arising out of defection is to be decided by the election commission. Is it correct or not? No, it is not correct. Any disqualification is decided by the presiding officer of the house. And the validity of disqualification order under the anti-defection law is amenable to the judicial review. Yeah, this is correct. Judicial review is there, definitely. And disqualification, these things happened 10th schedule or 10th schedule 52nd Constitution Amendment Act 1985. Based on that, these disqualification, the presiding officer having the right to decide whether disqualified or not. And the presiding officer of the house has power to indicate the period for the which person is disqualified. No, the presiding officer means speaker here. Speaker does not have any power. Power to either indicate the period for which a person is disqualified, nor to bar someone from contesting elections. So he doesn't have any right to disqualified period to specify the period or bar from elections. Presiding officer does not have any right. So here answer is B. Which of the following statement is not correct regarding the woolen textiles in India? The bulk of means not correct. Here we don't have any option. So one answer is not correct. Remaining three answers is here correct. So the bulk of Indian woolies of course quality used mostly in handmade carpet industry. It's not correct means it is here correct. Yeah, bulk of the total quality is mostly in handmade carpet industry. This is correct answer. And Rajasthan is the largest producer of wool in India. Rajasthan is the largest producer of the wool in India. Yeah. This is also correct. Means one is not correct. No, sorry. One is not. Three is correct here. Total answer. So yeah, Rajasthan also is largest producer of wool in India. And wool has highest thermal conductivity than cotton. No, wool has lowest thermal conductivity than cotton. So wool is the only natural fiber which Indian country is deficient. Wool is the only natural fiber in which the country is deficient. Yes, this is correct. Total India has the third largest of the sheep population in the world. So the bulk of Indian wool is the coarse quality and used mostly handmade carpet. Yeah, this is the only most used for handmade carpet. And 85% of wool produced in carpet ground wool and 5% of apparel grade, and remaining 10% coarse grade wool is making rough kambalas like that. So here answer is not correct. Which is not correct here? Thermal. Wool has lower the higher thermal conductivity than cotton. Like that you are saying the wool is lower thermal conductivity than the cotton. Which of the following is are correct? The centers of the iron and steel industries. Bokaro is correct. And Bhadravati is also correct. Chandrapur, this is also correct. Yeah, here answer is 1, 2, 3. So once we will see this answer also. Here see. Bokaro, Chandrapur and Bhadradri. Here Salem is total. These are the iron and steel industries. One minute. And the 14th one. With reference to the palm oil, consider the following statement. It is a tropical plantation primarily grown within 10 degrees north and south of the equator. Yeah, this is correct. It has a higher yield than other vegetable oil crops. Yeah, 4 to 10 times higher yield than other vegetables. Yeah, this is also correct. India is the largest importer of palm oil in the world. Yeah, this is also correct. India around 17.5% from importer. China around 10.8. Like that. India is the largest importer of the palm oil in the palm oil in the world. And second, 15th one. Four countries have the same population. Four countries having the same population. Same population distribution. During a certain phase of the time, they all are began to experience different birth rates and different birth rates and death rates. Means from up to one point, everybody having same, and after that different birth rates and different death rates like that. Which of the following countries is expected to have relatively higher portion of the old age population? So from some point of time, they are having different birth rates and different death rates. So here asking higher proportion of the old age population. So here birth growing and maturity and decline here. Like these old age population you are asking. The country with the highest birth rate and the highest death rate. No, this is not correct. The country with the highest birth rate and the lowest death rate. No, this is not correct. The country with the lowest birth rate and highest death rate. No, the country's lowest birth rate and lowest death rate. Yeah, because the demographic transition of the country or region can be explained by like demographic transition model, and they are mentioned some countries well developed healthy infrastructure. The some observation they mentioned like that low fertility rates, low birth rate, low death rate. As a consequence of these type, the population growth remains low due to lower birth rate, and population in lower age group remains small. The number of population in the higher age group gradually keeps on increasing. Hence, there is a percentage of the total population. Thus, among the demographic trends, the country with the lowest birth rate and lowest death rate is expected to have a relative higher proportion of the old age population. Okay, and next one here. So here answer is D. With reference to the CF laws, the GIS based instruments for flood prediction, consider the following statement. Based on these prediction, what reference to the CF laws, GSA based instruments for flood prediction, consider the following statements. What is the based on these report, the predictions is Mumbai will be the first Indian city hosted. No, it is not Mumbai. Chennai is the first city. Chennai will be the first city to host it. And it will use data from the both rainfall and land water resources. Yes, this is correct. From rainfall and land water resources also they is considering for prediction. And it is developed by the National Center for Coastal Research. Yeah, this is correct. And it is developed by the National Center for Coastal Research at Chennai with assistance from various institutions like IMD, Indian Meteorological Department, and National Central for Medium Range Weather Forecasting. National Center for Medium Range Weather Forecasting and INCOIS, like Indian Nation Center for Ocean Information Center, IIT Madras, IIT Bombay, IRS Anna University, and IISc Bangalore. So here answer is C. And 17. With reference to the global air transport, consider the following statement. Rules of the Global Airspace Aircraft Registration and Safety are governed by the Chicago Convention 1944. Yes, this is correct. Total rules, regulations, signature, registration and everything it was happened. Signatures in relation to the air travel. This is a Chicago Convention 1944. This is correct. World flight routes for international air traffic are approved by the International Civil Aviation Organization. International Civil Aviation, is it correct or not? Yeah, this is correct. So it is established the international, world flight routes for international air traffic, this is not approved by the international air traffic. ICAO does not approve the world flight routes for international air traffic. It is in the instrumental facilitating the cooperation and information needed to. So it is not approving the flights. And so here answer is only A. Which of the following factors can lead to soil degradation? Overgrazing, yes, correct. Reforestation, no, reforestation will reduce the soil degradation. So it's not correct. Overuse of chemical fertilizers, yes. Landslides, yes. So here answer is 1, 3, 4. Here answer is C. So overgrazing, reforestation, overuse of the chemical fertilizers and land use. Deforestation means reforestation reduces the land degradation. The stage at which an industry prefers to run in its former location despite the disappearance of initial advantages, means despite the disappear of what it having initially, it's not having at the time of the maturity, but it is not leaving this place. So what initial what are the advantages having initially, not having right now, then also it is not disappearing from the initial despite the disappearance initial advantages. What is that one? Industrial melanism. Industrial melanism means prevalence of better, for example, ones I will explain here and you will get to know this one. So original population is like this, and population after natural selection, like this gray color here, gray color is there, no, it is turned into the black color. This is in the process from dark color varieties of prevalence of dark color varieties. Before is light color, it went to the dark color. This is the natural selection. And what is another? Industrial phortic. Industrial phortic means mental and physical execution resulting for performing like required work related to activities leading to diminishing capacity, getting bored, and it is not giving adequate result. Industrial phortic, like diminishing the capacity. And industrial inertia. Industrial inertia means a stage, this is the correct one answer. This is industrial. This means a stage at which industry prefers to run its former location, although main alluring factors are gone. So, for example, raw material resources depleted or energy crisis has emerged. An industry may still like to stay in farmer position because its fixed costs such as land, machinery, building infrastructure, everything was there only. But if not raw material not available that place also, then also it is not changing their position and it is stayed there only. So this situation is called industrial inertia. And 20th one. With reference to the major canals of the world, which of the following is not correct? Which of the following is not correct? Here means one is not correct, remaining three is correct. So the Grand Canal is the longest and oldest canal in the world. The White Sea Canal connects the White Sea and Baltic Sea. No, White Sea Canal not connect White Sea and sorry not correct means not correct means three correct here and one is not correct. Sorry. So three correct. Here one is not correct. So Grand Canal, the Grand Canal is the longest and oldest canal of the world. Yes, this is, where is this Grand Canal? This is in China. Here Grand Canal, here is here Grand Canal, and it is between the Yellow River and Yangtze River, these rivers. And White Sea Canal connects the White Sea and Baltic Sea. Yeah, this Baltic Sea and this is the Baltic White Sea, and this is the Baltic Sea. And White Sea Canal, here this is the White Sea Canal. It connects between the White Sea and Baltic Sea. And the Europa Canal links the North Sea and Black Sea. No, North Sea and Baltic Sea, Kiel Canal is connect North Sea and Baltic Sea. So this is not correct here. And Kiel Canal Europa Canal links, these calls Europa Canal, these total links is then from here North Sea to Black Sea to here. The I read it as a Baltic Sea, is North Sea. North Sea and Black Sea. Here total Rhine River and main Danube Canal and Danube River, these from here, from North Sea to Black Sea. These total links is called Europa Canal links. So this is correct. And Kiel Canal connects the China Yellow River, and you know here Grand Canal, already we had seen this one. Here Grand Canal, it connects from the Yellow Sea and Yangtze River. So here answer is, D. Which of the following is are correct regarding the Budapest Convention sometimes seen in news? Budapest Convention. It is international agreement that seeks to address internet and computer crimes. Yes, this is the only binding international agreement, international instrument for internet crimes. Yes, this is good. This is initiative by US. No, US is not a member. It is a non-member, it is a non-signatory member, USA. And India is not yet adopted this convention. Yeah, India is not yet adopted this convention. So here answer is 1 and 3. So we'll see Budapest Convention in November, June 2001, and effective from 2004, 52 members is there. And important non-European nation, USA, Canada, Japan, and Israel, Australia. But non-signatories, Russia, China, India, Brazil. It is not, so here USA is not a initiate member, but it is a member here. Consider the following statements. Mineral oil has a higher chlorific value than coal. Mineral oil, yeah, this is correct. And natural gas and mineral oil are always found together. Natural gas and mineral oil, if you see these type of natural gas and mineral oil, like the natural mineral oil invariably found together here. See, found together. And total these areas one place, and above mineral oil and below natural gas, like that. No, so we can natural gas and invariably found together. All sediment rocks distributed on the earth invariably have mineral oil formed in their dome shape. No, all sediment rocks distributed on the earth not having the mineral oils. Some are having, means sediment which are widely distributed on the earth, all of them not containing mineral oils. Only a few regions in the world have very rich mineral oil resources. These total not all sediment rocks have distributed mineral oils. So only few here. So 1 is correct, 2 is correct, 3 is not correct. So answer is C. In the context of coal mining in India, consider the following statement. Coal mines in India are only allotted through auctions and bidding. Yes, this is correct. Private companies are not given coal mines for commercial and sale purpose. Previously not given, but recently it is giving. So now it is not, here it is giving right now. The government recently decided to, like earlier provisions, now the like private companies only for commercial mining and sale purpose, they are allowing for private companies also. So here answer is 1. If you are traveling from north to south, which order are you likely to visit nuclear power plants? So here we need to refer the map definitely. And Rawat Bhatta here, it is in Rajasthan, and Narora mean it is UP, and Kaiga it is Karnataka, and Karkarpura it is Tamil Nadu. So from north to south, so north first UP and next Rajasthan and next Karnataka and next Tamil Nadu. So here total here answer is 2143. So from sorry yeah this is correct also. North to south, which order you like to visit nuclear power plants? So from north to south, so first Narora, so this is first means here to Narora, this one first, so this this is two, this is the first and this is the so two, here two is correct. And the next one, Ratanpura, this is one, the next one and next one. So two Narora and Rawat Bhatta and Kaiga and Karkarpura. So this is the order. And so we will refer the map also. Then here see Narora UP and Rawat Bhatta in Rajasthan and Tarapura Maharashtra, Kaiga Karnataka, Kudamkulam Tamil Nadu, Kalpakam Tamil Nadu, and here Karkarpura Gujarat. So here I did mistake here Karkarpura not Tamil Nadu, sorry, here Karkarpura this is in Gujarat, so Gujarat. So answer here is 2143. Rawat Bhatta in Rajasthan, Narora UP and Kaiga Karnataka and Karkarpura Gujarat. So here order 3 4, so total 2143. This is the correct answer. And project Starlink sometimes seen in the news is related to, so the Starlink, this is the American company SpaceX. So the communication satellite, this is the communication satellite in the space, this is a factual question. And imaging of black hole, no, it's not correct. Solar power production technology is not correct. Sun exploration mission, it is not correct. So here answer is Starlink is a satellite constellation being constructed by the American private company. Means this is not related to government, because of these total space transaction in India many time means around 99% will comes under government sector. And this is the communication satellite with this private sector, this project Starlink, these are SpaceX thing you have, this is the SpaceX, this is the communication satellite center. And here total 1 to 25 MCQs was completed in vision test series 17, and remaining 1 to 30 test series we will do later in further videos. I'm randomly selected these test 17, and further I will discuss total 1-2 test series, and after vision I will do insights also. Thank you for watching. If you find useful this video, please subscribe, like, share. Thank you.